to you. You can thank them because they got a praying mother. But not only is she praying, you become a praying child. There is power in prayer. There's power at the foot of Jesus. I want to let you know today, if you want to seek Jesus, be willing to give. Give what God has given to you. Children are a heritage from the Lord. They're only lent to you for a short length of time. So while you've got them under your roof, then and only then are they going to be able to know who Jesus is. I understand that babies, they formulate who they are within the first year of their lives. So if you put negativity in them, they become a negative person.
Oh,
if you put love and faith and joy, they will become a person that can win souls for Christ.
Woo!
What are you putting in your children? What you place in them, that's what they become. There's been times in my life I even regretted some of the things that I did, even to my own children. And later in life, I said I could have done better. Though I had known to do better, I would have done better. Had to go back and say, I'm sorry. I could have been a better mother. God was calling me. Lord, to be a mother in Zion.
Yeah.
I was trying to be like everybody else. But I had to be who God wanted me to be. I wasn't my mother. She didn't know how to love like nobody loved her. But God loved me. I had to learn to love. And not just any kind of old way. Unconditional love. We love them if they do good. When they mess up, all the love is gone. But love suffers long. It's patient.
Preach, first lady.
Hallelujah to God.
Hey.
If you want to be a mother in Zion, be like this woman in this story. Woman of faith, woman of love, woman of power, woman that loved God with all her heart, woman who was not afraid of the enemy. The enemy comes in, she rushes like a flood, but God already got a standard against you. Don't be afraid. When you need help, call on Jesus. He will answer prayer. Take a bed with that baby in that river, but she knew the God she served. He can deliver you and you. Hallelujah to God. So I want you to know today, somebody in here is suffering. Somebody didn't have a mother that showed them that unconditional love. But I can show you a God that can give you all the love you'll ever need. That God that we serve, his name is Jesus. She shall bring forth a son. That little 14-year-old Mary, she said, be it unto me. She'd never known a man of the Holy Ghost himself overshadowed this young lady. Though she was a spouse to Joseph, knew no man. She was willing, oh God, to conceive her very God. So here we are. We got our Jesus. He's been inside Mary, but he didn't stay there. He came that we may have life, that we may have life more abundantly. Mary's baby was Mary's God. Hallelujah to God. I want to tell you today, if you give him to God, he'll give him back. Hallelujah. Jesus was given to us over 2,000
preach,
years
preach
ago.
Preach, Jesus, first lady.
The mother that birthed him.
Woo!
The same mother that stood at the tomb, stood at the cross, saw him suffer bleeding down. Who she birthed, wrapped in swaddling clothes, laid in a manger. Was the same Jesus. That came to give a life and to give us life more abundantly. If you give them to God, he will give them back. I thank God for today. Jesus went to Calvary.
Yes.
Save a wretch.
Yes.
He saved his mother. More than anything, he saved me and you.
Woo!
You don't have the Holy Ghost today. You've not been baptized in the water in the precious name of Jesus. All the remission or the cleansing. Israelites. And today, I want to offer you this Savior.
Yes.
This Savior, this King, the soon coming King. How many, I don't know about you, but I'll tell you what. Are you rapture ready? How many rapture ready? Because rapture is about to take place. I don't know about you. That's why it's getting more difficult to live for Christ. Because the adversary is throwing everything at us. He's throwing sickness, death, evil,
preach,
all kind of messy sins. Because he's trying to stop impossible and very elect. Now, how many know you are the elect? When my mama didn't even know I was going to be saved, God chose me. He chose every one of you who have been baptized in the name of Jesus and filled up with the Holy Ghost. We are the elect. Rapture is going to take place soon.
Amen.
I don't have a day nor an hour, none of us do. But look around. Pay attention. Pay attention to the signs and wonders. Pay attention. My God, my heart is heavy for those young girls in Nigeria that were stolen, taken from their mothers. Their mothers are crying. They're crying. They're suffering. They're mourning the loss of their children. Ah, God, to evil men. Ah, that don't want to do any good to them. That want to hurt them, harm them, sell them to other evil people. Pray for them. Pray for those mothers. Oh, my God, because they are hurting. It could be ours. It could be our children. Learn to trust God for who and what he's giving you. Thank him for the children he's placed in your life. They may not be everything you want them to be.
My God.
But they will become everything God needs them to be.
Thank you, Lord.
Never stop praying for them. Always trust God for them. And if you do, he will give them back.
Amen.
Let me hear you.